What a race! Students, code fanatics, and hacking specialists from all over the world joined this year's Hacky Holidays Capture the Flag called Space Race. Team members designed their own flag with the mission to solve challenges and battle it out against crews from all over the galaxy and win this hacking adventure. All hackstronauts got their spaceship ready for takeoff and started working on challenges. In order to gain access to a victim's account, they had to spoof the target's identity by using open source intelligence available on a social network, so they could answer the password reset question. With every completed challenge, they upgraded their spaceship. The race towards the hackers on planet really started heating up. After landing, the teams fiercely worked to complete the final phase. Just a few challenges left, like opening a 3D G-code created with one of the universe's modeling tools files to find a secret message hidden in it. By building their space village, lots of teams made it to the finish line of Space Race. Congratulations to the winners of the Best Student Team, the Best Professional Team, the Best Write-Ups, the Best Video Walkthroughs. Together, 1,400 active hackers from 111 countries joined the event, spending over 10,000 hours capturing 13,000 flags. The amount of shared content exploded! It was an amazing race. Thank you for joining. We can't wait to see you next time.